Yes, hi, this is, I'd like to tell you about the sound of high-brand specification of cryptographic paths. And this is joint work with Agonovsky IS and Hong Xing and so. Yeah, let me start with the timeline of security definitions for some cryptographic tasks, starting with public key encryption. Say around 1984, the notion of CPA came out, and then some other notions for public key encryption, commitment, zero knowledge, and so forth. And then there is an important moment in time. That is 2001, that later became known as 1AC for Anno Compositi. That's supposed to be a joke for the experts.
Tough crowd.
ADSC. Where instead of these separate security definitions, some sort of definition in the form of so called idea functionalities started to pop up. And the reason is for this idea functionality thing is that it's based on the simulation paradigm that this universal community framework uses, where you have the real world on one side, the ideal world on the other side. The problem is secure if it emulates the ideal world. But the ideal world is basically a trusted computation quantum. And that's basically the ideal function. Okay, so what you have to do is write the program for the trusted part. So here's the comparison between these classical notions and the UC notions. The classical notions are typically easier to specify because they work for very constrained specific environments. You would do that definition for each property at a time, and they're stable and relatively easy and well understood. The UC notions, on the other hand, are harder to specify because they are supposed to work for arbitrary environments, interleaving, composition, and so forth. All the properties are supposed to be captured once, and what we have seen is that the coexistence multiple definitions, multiple different choices for the same task. Okay, so the main error problem is stable. So what happens when you have something that is not well defined, but it is under specified, there are missing security properties. If it is over specified, then it's hard to understand you are playing missing costs or words unrealizable. Okay, so we have two things here. We define a template, a well structured way to define these ideal functionalities. Okay, that's the picture on the right. And with that, what we do is we take a classical definition, extend the functionality for each property, and there comes out the functionality for the corresponding property. Then we are able, there's a very structure that we achieve, we are able to compose, to join all these security properties into a subtle functionality. It is an example for commitment of a lattice as the actual structure. And that's the summary of this. So this methodology provides sound specification, which allows us to debug existing functionalities that define brain part. We also have constraints and possibility results. And there is a different postings on the chain. Thanks.